Beyonce is now referring to her mother, Tina Knowles, as TMZ. And she does this due to her very open Instagram, Tina's Instagram feed, which includes corny jokes, family events, and pics of course, Beyonce. So should we be embarrassed or have we been embarrassed by a parent or parents on our social
media?
Not
unless they give us a reason to be embarrassed. I feel
like my mom, they give you a reason?
No, my mom keeps it pretty cool on social media. I'm a lot like more out there than she is, so she's pretty cool about it. But grandma, those are the thing. My grandma was on Facebook for a while, and it was really cute, actually, because she didn't know to like hit the like button. She would just write, "I like this."
There you go.
And then my boyfriend's grandma would sign everything, "Grandmama."
How about you?
So my mom's not into social media, thankfully, because we don't need anything else. My mom is social media. Everywhere we go, she's like, "Make sure you watch the jam, my baby." Right there, she is over
so
there. She's
cute,
at the jam.
Though.
This happens at church.
Mama.
This happens at the gas station. Mm. We went to Macy's this weekend. It happened literally everywhere we go. It's a proud mom, but still, like when she talks about me, you would think I was a five-year-old kid. not the grown woman that walks up and I'm like, "Come on, mom."
She's proud of the work she's
That's
done
really
to
sweet.
Put you in the position that you are today.
She is.
I get
what
that. My old man is my mother, she gets it. She knows her lane and she stays 10-2.
Yeah.
She doesn't do too much on social media. My father, however, it's that cornet gene of the men in our family that just don't get it. We're tone deaf. My
and
father.
What does that mean? Let's see it.
So, like, for example, like some of his like texts, not social media wise, but yeah, social media too, he uses emojis too much and uses them wrong, like a grown man throwing like pink hearts everywhere. It's just like, what are you doing,
That's
Dad?
Cute,
like,
though.
I guess it is kind of cute, but what really gets me about my dad is he doesn't understand how social media works, right? Mm. You're supposed to fake it. It's supposed to be your best foot forward. So I'm doing a basketball game. I'm a commentator on the side, as some of you know. I do college basketball games, and I did a game a few days ago. Well, my dad, proud dad, wants to take a picture and say, "Hey, I'm at the game. My son's broadcasting
Sounds
the game."
Good.
So let's take a great picture of my son with the headset on, looking all snazzy, so I can boast about my son. This is what my dad posts. My back fat's hanging out right there. I'm adjusting. My coat's also. You can't even see my face. Dad, his first of many games this year, my dad posts.
Oh, Joe Clifford.
His middle name is Clifford. It's a family name, and that's his middle name. But, I mean, that picture is horrific.
Not the best.
He had 3 hours. At any point during the game, he could have caught me doing one of these.
Maybe his phone got full.
What is Joe Clifford thinking?
He needs to get off social media. He needs to get off social media, everybody.
That's a little embarrassing. That's cute, though.
Fair to say we're all embarrassed by parents at some point. That's what they do, but we love them to death. It's that time of the year that Oprah is sharing her list of her favorite things, everybody. This is her 22nd year doing this, and 2018 also marks the first year that the gift guide includes 50 items under $50.
Oh.
Yeah, right? Nice little twist. Here are just a few of her favorite things on the list, and there's a lot of them. We highlighted a few.
Ooh.
Truffle-infused hot sauce. We love hot sauce. We love truffle.
Yep.
Why not infuse them together?
Mm-hmm.
How about organic Vermont maple syrup?
Why not?
Coffee infused there as
I
well.
I love a pure maple syrup.
And I know you guys are a big fan of this. Faux fur vests, and these are by Echo. Affordable ones right there.
There we go. That's above $50, though.
Yeah, that is above
some
50 right there.
It's
some,
okay.
Some
Most
are. Kickstart helmet by Lumos. You can't put a price on safety, everybody. So this is a high-end one, $179. And then lastly of the highlighted one, smokeless indoor grill by Philips. So you can do a lot of things you want to do with a grill, but you can do it indoors.
That's an investment.
That's cool.
So I think that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
So at a list, it was like 117,
I think.
It
was a lot of items. Yeah.
117 items. We decided to highlight some of our favorites. I'll start with mine. Look, in the morning, we're up really early. There's a coffee maker, but then there's an espresso maker.
Mm.
So you don't need to waste your time taking in a whole cup of coffee. Get that espresso shot, and you're ready to run a marathon in the morning.
Yeah.
Okay, now we need both. We need an espresso and our coffee maker.
Yeah so I'm really big on that one. Maybe I'll get that for the team.
Yes, please do.
I didn't see a price. I got to check the price first.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so my favorite thing, it's this Insta Shiatsu foot massager. It's $199, and it just looks like heaven. You just put your feet in there and it gives you epic foot massages. I would love to just have that going while we sit here at the jam table. Every day I'll just be getting foot massages. We should all get one of these, right?
Yeah, but my thing is, does that thing start to smell after a while?
I mean, only if your
feet smell. Yours would, Jordan.
Keep the sock on.
So what am I supposed to do with that?
All right. Cool.
Mine was $123, by the way, so that's reasonably priced, an espresso maker.
That's decent. Okay, so mine is, you know, I like my family. Matching PJs for everybody.
Sorry, Teddy. Sorry.
You get pajamas and you get pajamas. No, I love PJs. The only thing wrong with these is that they need feet.
Yeah.
Footed pajamas are a necessity.
So let me give you a little bit of background on Felicia, everybody, because you see this, and she always looks dashing, and she always looks so well put together, yeah. but in the morning, and she still looks great.
What are you going to reveal?
She still looks great. But you like being comfortable. You like coming in
that
same sweatshirt and the sweatpants.
I can wear a hoodie
you like being
every single day. I love my comfort.
But fellas, just so you know, you see what I did there? She still looks great when she comes
there
in like
go.
That.
Yeah, you look great trouble. Without makeup or anything.
That's very sweet of you guys. Now that you've lied to me,
no,
we can move on with the show.
But I want a picture of you and Teddy when you get those for Christmas.
I know. I'll work on it. It'll be hard enough just to get him in them, let alone a picture.